Bed bugs are biting some of Albuquerque's finest. As Action 7 News anchor Royal Day reports, one fire station is battling the biting bugs.
Bed bugs are tiny, but cause big problems. Once they're found, they can infest beds, clothes, and furniture fast. Recently, one AFD fire station was battling the little creatures.
So Tuesday morning, during house duties, a firefighter found what he thought was bed bugs on one of the mattresses in one of the bunk rooms.
That was at fire station number 5 near Dallas and Central. Pest control quickly moved in to get the biters out. Melissa Romero with AFD says firefighters had no idea how the bed bugs got there.
And there's probably no way to even know. I mean, it could have came from a house that we responded to, you know, a firefighter's home. I mean, it just, who knows?
10 people work at this station. So far, none of them have bites. Romero says that's a miracle, considering how many people use the beds here.
We have 3 different shifts, so 3 different groups of people that, you know, sleep on those beds every night, you know, 365 days a year. So those mattresses are used and abused.
AFD says it's had no other reports of bed bugs in any of its fire stations. Reporting in Albuquerque, Royal Day, KOAT, Action 7 News.
The firefighters also took their clothes and sheets home to have them thoroughly cleaned. Residents and farmers.